गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग अबेल। गुड मॉर्निंग। आई वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर क्लास। सो टुडे वी बिगिन विद द रिकैप ऑफ व्हाट वी हैव लर्न अबाउट व्हाट आर द डेफिनेशंस ऑफ रेडियस, डायमीटर, कॉर्ड, एंड आफ्टर दैट वी विल लर्न अबाउट हाउ टू फाइंड आउट the radius and diameter. Vivan, can you hear me now? Vivan Patel?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
The voice was low, so I can't listen.
Okay.
My voice was mute.
Okay.
Renu, ma'am. Renu, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Good morning. Good morning. Ma'am, ये जो radius होता है, जैसे center से start होता है ना, half part होता है radius का, तो जैसे कल आपने दिया, जैसे OM रेडियस सेंटर होता है, वो पहले आता है, ओ पहले आएगा?
यस मैम, ओ पहले आएगा। ओ टू एम, ओ टू एन, ओ टू बी, ओ टू ए, फ्रॉम द आई एक्सप्लेन देम दैट ओ इज द ओरिजिन पॉइंट। कैन यू हियर मी मैम? एम आई ऑडिबल टू एवरीवन? चिल्ड्रन, शो मी थम्स अप।
यस मैम, आई कैन हियर यू।
So as I explained them that O is the origin point, the center point, and then they will take the radius from O to A, O to B. If they are taking right side, then O will come first when while taking the radius.
Okay. मतलब जो number center में होगा, जो भी alphabet होगा, this okay. Thank you.
Okay. So let's start the revision first. I'll show you the video. First, we will recap about the definitions of what is radius, diameter, and a chord, and then we will learn how to find out the radius. There are certain formulas of finding the radius and finding the diameter. Please be ready with your notebooks, and when I will say to write, then only you will start write. You no need to ask in between. Then, ma'am, do we write? Teacher will instruct you when to write and when not to write. It's a
ma'am, can I ask something?
Wait a minute. Yes, tell me.
Ma'am, can you tell which formulas we have learned? Like,
yeah, I will tell you before start my class.
In the whole fourth grade, how many formulas have we learned?
We cannot tell you together all the formulas, right? Topic wise, we will discuss. Okay, please switch off your mics, everyone. Someone's mic is on. Ashwi, switch off your mic. Okay, I'm going to present it. Listen us carefully. Prachi ma'am will guide me whether it is visible and audible.
Chapter number 8, Carts and Wheels. In this chapter,
ma'am, it's visible and audible.
Children, do you know things around us that are circular in shape? There are many things that are circular in shape, like wall clock, bangles, bindi, car tire, lollipop. Here are some of the geometrical instruments. Ruler, divider, protractor, set square, and compass. Further, we will use ruler for measuring radius and compass for making circle.
See, these are the geometrical instrument we will use. We will use it tomorrow. So be ready with the ruler, divider, protractor, set square, and compass. I will post in the classroom also which all the things you require tomorrow.
Renu ma'am, Aryaman is presenting.
Aryaman, stop presenting. Aryaman, stop presenting. Yes, I will present it again, children. Prachi, ma'am, please guide me.
Ma'am, sorry. My mistake was present. And I...
Okay, okay. Now it is audible and visible, ma'am?
No, ma'am.
Okay,
no,
I will
present. Not
okay. Actually, the mic of that is mute.
Yes, ma'am? I will check.
from the middle point.
Now?
See the figure?
Ma'am, audible and visible.
A is a middle point.
Okay. Now we will discuss what is circle. A circle is a plane figure bounded by a curved line. All points on which are not at same distance from the middle point. Are at the same distance from the middle point, and that is called the radius of the circle. From the center, if we take any
center, the middle point of a circle is called center of a circle. Children, see the figure here. P is a center. Radius, line segment drawn from center to any point on a circle is called radius of the circle.
So now here the radius is AB.
AB.
Yes, and radius is always double of the diameter or half of the diameter?
Half of the diameter.
Yes.
Ma'am. Half.
You know, ma'am.
Half of the diameter.
Yes, my dear.
Ma'am, there is the longest chord in the circle.
Yes, the diameter is the longest chord of the circle.
Meter. See the figure here. AB is the radius. Diameter, a line which passes through the center and joins two points on the circle is called diameter. Diameter of a circle is twice the radius of the circle. Children, see the figure here. AB is a diameter. Chord, a line segment joining two points on the circle is called chord. Diameter is the largest chord of a circle.
Largest and longest are the same word you are learning in the English also.
Here, AB and CD are the chords. Semicircle. Half of a circle is called semicircle. There are two semicircles in the
circle. When the diameter passes from the center of the circle and divides the circle into two equal halves, then we can get the semicircle.
See the figure? There are two semicircles, first semicircle and second semicircle. Circumference. Length of a circle is called the circumference. See the figure? Boundary of a circle is called the circumference.
Yes. So this is the revision we have done about the parts of a circle. Now open your notebook, write today's date, write chapter number 8, carts and wheels, and be ready fast.
Ma'am, what is date? The date.
Which date today is? Your laptop, your device must be showing which is the date today.
Ma'am, 23.
I am using iPad.
So which is the date today, Vedi?
23.
Yes, September. Please write. Yes, please write today's date, 23 September, 9 month. 23-9-2020, write chapter number 8. Okay, and write the name of the chapter, Carts and Wheels. Write it fast, don't sit.
Ma'am, I have a doubt.
Tell me.
Ma'am, in third standard, we learned about line segment and we learned about line segment. What is line segment?
Yes, what is what line is segment? Yes.
Ma'am, so the radius is same as radius, but it is why called the line segment?
Radius is
same like a ray only.
Yes. So, but it is in a circle, not after the circle. Yes. Only if we are talking about only line, then we talk about the line and the line segment. But if we talk about in a circle, then we say it is a radius because we draw the circle with the radius only.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So when you draw any circle, the length of that circle is called the radius of the circle. Now I'm going to present it. Please start writing. Formula is.
Ma'am, we have to write this.
And we have to write the heading as formula.
I will not repeat the same thing again. You listen it at once. When the teacher is saying, you have to pay attention.
Please do not interrupt. Just raise your hand.
Ma'am, we have to write in notebook.
Migdad, where you will write? You have space in your textbook?
No.
So where you will write?
Notebook.
Yes.
Ma'am, you have to write this in the notebook.
I will not repeat the same thing again and again. I am always saying from the beginning, we are going to write it in the notebook. If you are 40 students and ask the same question, so the 40 minutes will go in telling me, yes, write in notebook. So formula equals to diameter, when you are calculating the diameter equals to 2 multiplied by radius. Please write this in your notebook fast. So before the equal to sign, the word which is written is diameter, means we are finding the diameter. So diameter is always the double of radius, and double we find of any number by multiplying it with 2. So 2 multiplied by radius, if suppose the radius is 4 centimeter, so what will be the diameter? Lakshya will tell me what will be the diameter, Lakshya, if the radius is 4 centimeter.
If the radius 2...
If the radius is four centimeter, I'm telling.
I don't know.
What is the double of 4? Multiply 4 with 2. You all are Lakshya, my dear.
Double two.
Vivan.
Double two, ma'am. Done.
Wait a minute. Let me ask. Not double two, my dear Lakshya. Multiply that radius with the 2. Yes, Yash. Tell me.
Ma'am, 8.
Yes, 8. So 2 multiplied by 4 is 8. Vihan Patel, take any number as a radius.
Ma'am, 3 centimeters.
3 centimeters. Now, Karnav, you are there in the class?
Yes, ma'am.
Karnav, you tell me, if he has, Vihan has taken the radius 3 centimeters, then what will be the diameter?
Ma'am,
if the radius is 3 centimeters, what will be the diameter?
6 centimeters.
Please don't forget to write the unit. Yes, very good. Migdad, tell me any number as a length of a radius. Tell me any number as a length of a radius. Vedi, stop presenting, Vedi. Migdad.
Ma'am, I didn't understand your question.
I am telling, tell me any length of a radius, any number, any centimeter length of a radius.
Ma'am,
can you represent your screen? I want to write something.
Yes, wait.
Ma'am, 10.
10. If 10 is the radius, 10 centimeter is the radius, then what will be the diameter, Migdal?
20.
What will be the diameter?
20 centimeters.
Yes, 20 because centimeters. Very good.
It is a half.
Yes. And Twisha, tell me any number length as a radius.
30 centimeters.
30 centimeters. So when you draw a circle of 30 centimeter, what will be the diameter of that circle? Okay, she left. Yes, Vivan Patel.
Ma'am,
it will become 40.
Trisha, I'll come back to you. Tell me any number. You tell me your number radius and the diameter of that circle.
Yes, ma'am. 7 centimeter.
So what will be the diameter of that circle?
14.
Yes. The next child is Jahan Agarwal.
Ma'am, you didn't ask me.
I will come back to you. I will ask everyone. Yes, children. Jahan Agarwal is there in the class? No. Jahan Jariwala? Jahan?
Yes.
Yes, Jahan, yes. Tell me your circle radius and the diameter of your circle.
What, ma'am?
Tell me the radius, length of a radius of a circle which you draw. Suppose you are drawing any circle. Tell me the radius of that circle.
4 meters.
4 meters?
Yes.
And it will be very big circle. Okay.
Yes.
And then what will be the diameter of that circle?
8 meters.
Yes. Don't forget to write the units. Yes, Trisha. Others, please switch off your mic. Yes, Trisha. Tell me the radius of your circle.
Ma'am,
30 centimeters.
And then what will be the, make that wait. Then what will be the diameter?
60 centimeters.
Yes, 60 centimeters. Yes, make that. Tell me your query.
Ma'am, we have to write like I told that 10 centimeters of diameter, so I have to write that
No, that we are just discussing. Okay. Now you have to write the formula first. Then I will again come back to other children. So this is the short form of a diameter D. And we can write the... Yes, tell me. Yes, okay, Meghdad. Please write the formula in your notebook. D equals to 2 multiplied by R. The short form of radius is R and the short form of diameter is D. Now, this is the formula of calculating the diameter. Now, next formula is calculating the radius. So, whatever we are calculating, we write before the equal to sign. So, before the equal to sign, here is the radius. So, radius equals to diameter divided by 2.
Calculating diameter and radius.
Now, listen it properly.
Diameter equals to 2 into radius. In short, we write D equals to 2 into R. Formula for radius. Diameter upon 2. In short, we write R equals to D upon 2. Find the radius of the following.
Yes.
We have to calculate.
Now, these sums you have to do in your notebook.
The radius. Children, diameter is given 62 centimeter. Therefore, radius equals to diameter upon 2. 62 upon 2. Directly also you can cut by table of 2 as both are even number and divisible by 2. 2 into 1 equals to 2. And 3 into 2 equals to 6 and 2 into 1 equals to 2. So we will get 31, or you can divide 62 by 2. After dividing, we get 31. So radius is...
Now we have to do these sums in your notebook,
yes,
right?
Yes, please write these two sums in your notebook. If diameter is given...
Ma'am, and down what is written 30 centimeter is the answer.
It's not 13, it's 31 centimeter.
Ma'am, I said dead only.
Yes, 31 centimeter is the answer.
Please write this.
See, again and again, you all children are repeating the same question and asking me the same question. That we have to write this? Yes, please definitely you have to write this. So, if the diameter is given, diameter is 62 centimeter, and you need to find out the radius. So, the radius will be diameter divided by 2. Diameter is 62 divided by 2 is 31 centimeter is the radius of the circle. Now, in the next question, diameter is 15 centimeter. When you divide it by 2, you will get 7.5 centimeter. Yes.
Which you're presenting just now, we have to write this in notebook.
Prisha, yes.
Oh, when you were saying that I was not able to hear.
Prisha, try to hear and concentrate on the class. Try to hear what ma'am is saying.
No, that time I was not able to hear, ma'am.
Okay. Please write these two questions fast. And on the basis of this, I'm going to send you the worksheets of finding the diameter and finding the radius. So use the formula and find the radius and the diameter of the circle. Today, I'm going to send you the worksheet and please, please complete it today and attach your work today itself. You all know you are going to be graded on the basis of your work, on the basis of your class appearance, on the basis of your CETs. So please concentrate on your work and studies.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, it will be worksheet or Google form?
It will be worksheet.
Ma'am, in that we have to show method. What is the method?
Yes, yes.
Ma'am, if you have sent in the worksheet tomorrow. Which
yesterday,
you
not tomorrow.
Okay, that only I understood. That we have to send it before 6 o'clock. That we have
to. Yes, every day work will be sent before 6 o'clock.
Okay, ma'am. Every work.
Yes, every day you have to send. Yeah, I don't need to remind you again and again the same thing. You all have to send me every day the same work every day. Whichever the work you get on your day, send me before 6 o'clock.
Ma'am, but in which there are photos, I cannot send before 6 o'clock.
No, but try to send me.
Ma'am, because I send the printout and dad comes at night, so I can't.
So you send me on the same day. Take a promise of sending me on the same day. If you're not able to send at 6 o'clock, send me on the same day before you go to bed. Am I clear?
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Children, write fast.
Ma'am, I have completed this sum.
Okay.
Ma'am, done.
Fast, children.
I'm done.
Okay. Now for them, those who are. Now this
is. I'm not done.
Oh, it's okay, my dear. It's okay. I am on the same page. I am on the same page. Please complete it. Mohit, you are doing your work?
Ma'am, I have done.
Very good if you have done.
Ma'am, done.
Okay, those who have done. Karnav, you have completed? Karnav?
Yes,
Karnav, use the same formula. And tell me what will be the diameter of your circle and what will be the radius of your circle. Any number you can take. Any number.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Radius. Ma'am, my radius will be 6.
Okay. Then what will be the diameter?
3.
Diameter will be 3?
No. Diameter will be 12.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am, the second answer is
7.1. 7.1?
Yes, ma'am.
No, my dear. Check it again.
Ma'am, it's 7.5.
Yes, it's 7.5 centimeter. When you divide the 15 by 2, you will get 7.5. See,
yes, ma'am. Ma'am, how I will get...
Will ma'am check my calculation?
No, check my calculation.
See, I will tell you, 2 sevens are 14, right?
Yes.
What will be the remainder? 1?
Yes, ma'am.
When
ma'am.
We have to solve, when we have to solve again, we put the decimal and write the zero down. Yes?
Yes.
Yes.
2 fives are 10.
Okay,
ma'am.
Excuse me, ma'am. Yes. I can't I understand little bit this concept, but I didn't understand this how to do this formula.
I will come back to you. I will ask the questions from you, then you will understand better. First, you all have to write it. Am I clear? When you all make frame your own questions, you will able to understand it in a better way. Am I clear to everyone? Now I'm going to slide it because I hope you all have done this. This is in that we were finding the radius. Now we are going to find the diameter if the radius is given. So when the radius is given, the diameter is always the double of radius. Radius here is 12 centimeter. So what will be the diameter will be 24 centimeter, 2 multiplied by 12. If the radius is 21 centimeter, the diameter will be 42 centimeter. 2 multiplied by 21 is 42 centimeter.
Ma'am,
you have to write this also. Write the heading. Find the diameter of the following.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, can you send this video on classroom because my book is full, that's why.
No, be ready and take the another notebook. Be ready in the class. I will not send any video in the classroom.
Yes.
Ma'am.
Yes.
In today's worksheet, you will send only how find the radius or a diameter
both,
also.
Both.
Ma'am, means in diameter we have to do multiply to find the diameter. We have to multiply.
Yes.
And to find radius divide.
Yes. Please switch off your mic. Are you switching
okay, ma'am.
Off your mic?
I'm done.
It's okay, you have done, you sit.
You will multiply 2 by 12, you will get 24. So, diameter equals to 24 centimeter. See the next, radius is given 21 centimeter. Therefore, diameter equals to 2 into radius. 2 into 21. When you will multiply, you will get 42. So, diameter equals to 42 centimeter.
Please write that. Sorry. Please complete it and by the time I will ask tables from the children. Anya Mithil, tell me the table of 8.
8 ones are 8.
Anya. Yes, my dear Anya. You're not audible to me. Anya, can you hear me?
Hello, ma'am. I cannot hear you.
Anya, again, I will come back to you just by the time you settle again. R.F. Patel, can you hear me now? R.F. Patel.
Yes, ma'am.
Table of 9.
9 ones are 9. 9 twos are 17. No, 9 twos are 18. 18. 9 threes are 77. 9 fours are 36. 9 fives are 45. 9 sixes are 63. 54. 9 sevens are 63. 9 eights are 72. 9 nines are 81. 9 tens are 90.
Okay. Arna Agarwal.
Yes, ma'am.
Table of 12.
12 ones are 12. 12 twos are 24. 12 threes are 36. 12 fours are 48. 12 fives are 60. 12 sixes are 72. 12 sevens are 84. 12 sevens are 96.
12 eights are?
12 eights are 108. 12 eights are 96.
Okay. 12 nines are 108.
12 tens are 120.
Okay. Ashvi. Anushka.
Yes, ma'am.
Anushka is there?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Anushka. Start table of 9.
9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 22, 9 sevens are 10 me, 9 sevens are 9, 7 are 63, 9 eights are 9 eights are 72, 9 nines are 81, 9 tens are 90.
Okay. Aryaman
Sangai. Yes, ma'am.
Table of 8. Aryaman, table of 8. Aryaman, your mic is off. Yes. Aryaman, tell me table of 8. Dhairya.
Yes, ma'am.
Table of 12.
Okay. 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 32, 12 fours are 40. 12 threes are 36.
Yes.
12 fours are 48, 12 fives are 60, 12 sixes are 72, 12 sevens are 84, 12 eights are 96, 12 nines are 108,
12
tens are 120.
Okay. Dhruv is there, Dhruv Patel. Dhruv Patel.
Ma'am, he is absent. No.
Yeah. Dhyan Dalal.
Ma'am.
Dhyan, okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Dhyan. Dhyan, table of 9.
9 fours are 46.
What is 9 fours are? 9 fours are. Revise it. I will come back to you again. Ekansh.
Ma'am, he is absent.
Okay. Farzan. Farzan.
Yes, ma'am.
Farzan, table of 9.
9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18,
9 threes are 27, 9 fours are
32.
Yes.
Nine, check again.
9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27.
Nine threes are 27. Yes, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36. Yes.
9 fives are 34.
9 fives are 45.
9 sixes are 36.
No.
34.
9 sixes are 54.
9 sevens are 63.
9 eights are 72.
9 nines are 81. 9 tens are 90.
Okay. Now again, Dhyan Dalal, I'm coming back to you. Have you learned the table of 9? Dhyan Dalal. Farzan, switch off your mic. Dhyan Dalal. Dhyan, you are in class or no? Okay, Jahan Jariwala, is he there?
Yes.
Jahan Jariwala, table of 12.
Oh, I don't know table of 12.
You don't know?
No.
Can I say?
Learn tomorrow the tables, I will come back to you again. Okay?
Can I say table of 12?
Tomorrow your turn will come. Be ready.
My turn is...
Every day. Yes, switch off your mic first of all, everyone, and listen my instruction.
Can I say the table of 12 instead of that?
No, when your turn will come, then you have to say. Okay. Now,
I can't hear you.
Ma'am, can I say?
So tables are done for today. Again, I will take tomorrow, day after tomorrow, all the 10 children. I will ask the tables every day. Be ready if your turn has not come till now. Then again, we will come back to what we were doing about the diameter and the radius. So when you are calculating the diameter, just multiply with the 2. And when you are calculating the radius, divide the diameter by. Calculating the radius, divide by 2. Why divide by 2? Because radius is the half of the diameter. And diameter is double of the radius. So which is more? The diameter is more, the radius is more. Diameter is... diameter is more. Prisha, you understanding what I am saying? Please pay attention now. So diameter is the double of the... radius. So when you are finding the diameter, multiply with the 2. When you are finding the radius, divide by 2. Am I clear now? I will send you the worksheet based on the same. Complete it and send me the work today before 6 p.m. Thank you, children, for today's class.
Bye, ma'am.
Have a nice day.
Bye, ma'am.